All right, Trevor James, CrossFit Milford. This is workout 18.4. Here we go. 25 feet to the edge of the tape. I'll walk over here. 20, 15, 10, 5, and the start.
What?
Okay. All right. Rogue Echo Bar, 45 pounds, 45 pounds.
So Nate stays
with 45 pounds, 45 pounds, 45 pounds. We have 45. 45. 45. You're supposed to be trusting her, and she doesn't even trust herself. 45.
45.
Can you help me,
Mandy?
Just pull that.
Just
want to
ollie up?
Well, that's 20.4. 45. Beautiful. Thank you. Mandy, can you video this so we can video my feet first? Feet on the ground, tall. The dot is my head. You got that?
Yep, got it. Step back.
Same hand.
Let's do it against the wall for 16.
16. Eight.
And going to the bottom of the line.
You can see, bottom of the line is the 8.
So drop the tape, just got a little bit more. Open it up.
There you go. So bottom of the tape line.
Rock.
Deep break. Want to double check the clock, Mandy, that it's good to go?
Yeah, I don't know how to make sure that it's going to go for enough time.
I'm so fucking sore.
Yeah, we do that. Like 3 by 3, but every 10 seconds you hit one. And usually it's 25 power cleans, I'm okay. Actually.
So trip.
I'm fucking bloated and extended.
Reach out to him this week.
Yeah.
Nice, Ryan. four barbells, two at 185, two at 120.